Good afternoon and welcome to the Buddhist Society. Good afternoon to those of you here on the first floor in the lecture room at the Buddhist Society, and welcome to you online who are just joining us from this country and around the world. I'm going to start in my usual way today by lighting the candles and some incense. Is anyone allergic to incense? Okay. The dedication of offerings. To the Blessed One, the Lord who fully attained perfect enlightenment. To the teaching which he expounded so well. And to the Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. To these, the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha, we render with offerings our rightful homage. It is well for us that the Blessed One, having attained liberation, still had compassion for later generations. May these simple offerings be accepted for our long-lasting benefit and for the happiness it gives us. The Lord, the perfectly enlightened and blessed one, I render homage to the Buddha, the Blessed One. The teaching so completely explained by him, I bow to the Dharma. The Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well, I bow to the Sangha. Recollection of the Buddha. A good word of the Blessed One's reputation has spread as follows. He, the Blessed One, is indeed the Pure One, the perfectly enlightened one. He is impeccable in conduct and understanding, the accomplished one, the knower of the worlds. He trains perfectly those who wish to be trained. He is teacher of gods and humans. He is awake and holy. The supreme praise of the Buddha. The Buddha, the truly worthy one, endowed with such excellent qualities, whose being is composed of purity, transcendental wisdom, and compassion, who has enlightened the wise like the sun awakening the lotus. I bow my head to that peaceful chief of conquerors. The Buddha, who is the safe, secure refuge of all beings, as the first object of recollection, I venerate him with bowed head. I am indeed the Buddha's servant. The Buddha is my Lord and guide. The Buddha is sorrow's destroyer who bestows blessings on me. To the Buddha I dedicate this body and life, and in devotion I will walk the Buddha's path of awakening. For me there is no other refuge. The Buddha is my excellent refuge. By the utterance of this truth, may I grow in the Master's way. By my devotion to the Buddha and the blessings of this practice, by its power, may all obstacles be overcome. So I invite you now to sit in an upright and comfortable position, and we'll sit for around 25 minutes. So please feel free to stretch and move and adjust your posture. Just a few notices from the Buddhist Society. Firstly, to thank you all very much for attending this meditation session and forming this Sangha, this Monday lunchtime Sangha. And also thanks to you online who've joined us from various parts of the UK and around the world. It's good to meditate together. Monday evening, here at the Buddhist Society, we have the introduction to Buddhism, the Zen class, and the Theravada class. And you'll find the login details online. On Thursday, there is the Sanskrit class at 12:30, and in the evening is the basic meditation class and the Tibetan class, both at 6:30. So if you're new to meditation and you'd like further instruction, the basic meditation class on Thursday evening at 6:30 is probably a good place to start. Friday lunchtime, at this time, there is also a lunchtime meditation session. So for all of the login details for these, please see the Buddhist Society website. I'm going to conclude today by reading the reflections on universal well-being and then the closing homage. The reflections on universal well-being. May I abide in well-being, in freedom from affliction, in freedom from hostility, in freedom from ill will, in freedom from anxiety, and may I maintain well-being in myself. May everyone abide in well-being, in freedom from hostility, in freedom from ill will, in freedom from anxiety, and may they maintain well-being in themselves. May all beings be released from all suffering, and may they not be parted from the good fortune they have attained. When they act upon intention, all beings are the owners of their action and inherit its results. Their future is born from such action, companion to such action, and its results will be their home. All actions with intention, be they skillful or harmful, of such acts, they will be the heirs. The closing homage. The Lord, the perfectly enlightened and blessed one, I render homage to the Buddha, the blessed one. The teaching, so completely explained by him, I bow to the Dharma. The blessed one's disciples who have practiced well, I bow to the Sangha. So once again, thank you very much for attending this class, this session. I wish you a very good week. Also to everyone online, thank you for joining us. Go well.
Thank you. Thank you.